Crunch Time is about sibling rivalry, intense sibling rivalry. It's about a son who feels he has never been the apple of his father's eye, but that his brother has. Family is where most of the drama in most people's lives happens. It's the most intense emotional cauldron we've ever invented. We can all remember terrible moments in family life, and we can all remember wonderful moments, and that's why it's such good drama. And that's why I keep going back to the family, because that's where the crucible of all our lives happens, and that's what forms us.